Howard Goss was the prototypical Pentecostal. He was an early convert of Charles F. Parham, who arguably was the founder of the Pentecostal movement. Goss's embrace of the oneness movement illustrates his willingness to follow the primitive impulse despite its high cost. Goss also became the first general superintendent of the United Pentecostal Church. Howard A. Goss, A Pentecostal Life, is a brand new release of Word of Flame Academic and is available at the Pentecostal Publishing House display.